John Bel Edwards' $3 billion higher education proposal has sparked a discussion among Baton Rouge lawmakers about the future of TOPS. Reporter Mattia Carroll has the story.
Tailored Opportunity Program for Students, also known as TOPS, is a merit-based scholarship and is given to students based on certain academic requirements. Louisiana Representative Denise Marcel's concerns about the scholarship was that many recipients who need the TOPS scholarships aren't receiving them.
Many of the people who cannot afford to go to college were not accessing those grants, those top grants. And so what I said is I think we need to be more intentional about lifting up people out of poverty.
Many people have expressed that it should stay merit-based and are rewarded to those who work hard and should be based on income, while many others have expressed that the requirement should be lowered to help those who aren't able to receive it solely based on their academic requirements. Representative Marcel believes that there should be a system in place to help students and give a certain amount of money to students who cannot afford it, and feels it can help and allow more people to attend college.
Should be a certain amount of TOPS grants that goes to people who cannot afford it, not leaving people out at the top who can afford it, but making sure that we raise that number. Unless we do something to lift up kids and allow more kids to have access to higher education, we're never going to change that trajectory. And that was my concern.
Representative Marcel says that the state needs to do more to help people who cannot afford to go to college if they ever want to see a change in the state. For Tiger TV News, I'm Mattia Carroll.
Nearly 60,000 Louisiana college students got the top scholarship this academic year.